Hospitals in Pennsylvania are now required to better protect their workers from coronavirus. An order issued by the state health department requires hospitals to replace dirty or damaged respirators and require face masks for everyone. There are now more than 76,000 confirmed coronavirus cases in Pennsylvania.